guys, and welcome back to another video from Harmonies from Home. My name is Annabelle, and today I'll be talking about important parts about tuning and how to tune an oboe. Tuning is a way to adjust the intonation of your instrument in order to make sure your instrument is in the correct pitch. Once you tune your instrument, almost everything will be played relatively in tune. Whether you're playing in an orchestra, a band, or you're just playing a solo, pitch is really important. On top of that, orchestras tune to the oboe's A before rehearsals and concerts, so it's crucial to be in tune. As you guys may know, tuning an oboe is quite different than tuning a string instrument or a different wind instrument. Unlike flutes and clarinets, where certain joints of the instrument can be pulled out or pushed in, the majority of tuning is done through the embouchure. Many beginning oboists become frustrated with their inconsistent pitch, but hopefully these tips are some solutions to having better intonation. The first step that we highly recommend is that you download a tuning app on your device. There are countless free tuning apps that you can find on the App Store, and they're all amazing. But for reference, this is the app I personally use, and I'll be explaining to you the process of tuning by using this app today. This app has both a metronome and a tuner, so if you click on this button here, your tuner is activated. If you click on this button on the top right, your device will actually play that pitch out loud, and you can adjust which pitch is being played by selecting the note you wish to be played. This number here represents hertz, which basically refers to the frequency of the sound. I won't get into the heavy sciences today, but the general accepted tuning is to 440 hertz, so use these buttons to adjust your number to 440 if it isn't already. You will know if you're in tune when the needle is in the middle and there is a green check mark. Before rehearsals and before you tune, make sure to play a couple of notes to get warm air through your instrument and to warm up your lungs and mouth. A cold instrument never stays in tune. The note A in the staff is always checked because A is the most centered note on the instrument. The pitch should come up in the tuner and your needle will indicate whether the pitch is low, high, or just right. If the needle is leaning towards the left, that means you are flat, and if it's leaning to the right, you are sharp. Although some people recommend pulling out the reed when adjusting pitch, it is not the best solution because the intervals between the notes become distorted and everything becomes unstable. Generally, when your pitch is flat or low, the reed should be rolled in with the lips and rolled out when your pitch is sharp. It's really important to make sure your reed is rolling in or out instead of sliding in or out against your lip. Even after tuning your instrument, there could be various reasons that could make your oboe out of tune and cause you to have to adjust the pitch while playing. A starting tip is to remember that more reed in your mouth causes the pitch to be raised and less reed in your mouth causes the pitch to be lowered. You could also adjust your airstream when notes, often the higher notes, are out of tune. To raise the pitch, aim your airstream higher and say the vowel E as you play, or you can think of it as a slight smile. Aim your airstream lower and say the vowel O inside your mouth to lower the pitch. An additional way to help some of your sharp notes is to use alternative resonance fingerings to bring the pitch down. Lastly, make sure you have a good reed that can play in tune. Don't play on old reeds and have your reed pushed in all the way into your reed hole. In general, hard reeds tend to be sharper and softer reeds tend to be flatter. Well, that's it for today, and I hope you learned something new about tuning an oboe. If you want to learn tips and tricks on tuning other instruments, check out our other fun videos. Make sure to subscribe to Harmonies from Home and follow our Instagram to keep up with more upcoming content. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.